is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, one half of the Divas Tag Team Champions, Nick Marvelous.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
The entire Divas locker room has been talking about how she's been looking of late, and I have to agree.
Is unreal. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt. And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh! Got out of the way of that one. Oh, that'll leave a mark. To avoid that.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Not today. Too fast.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too. Oh, no, massive damage done there. Big elbow.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And she's toast. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
King, can she do it here?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. What an amazing display of resiliency. Oh, my gosh.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You can see the confidence. Just that's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
The shoulders are down.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the ref.
Great counter. Wow, what a display of heart. What a move. What a smart move.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
Might have broken the nose or some teeth with that powerful flapjack.
Wow, looks like you just got an extreme makeover. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. Cole, will she win it?
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. This should do it right. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember?
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
What a sequence of punches. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. And there are the ropes. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice. The shoulders are down. Two.
Wow. What a win.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
She picks up the win.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
Well, folks, it was a great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied.